Travis County ESD 12 Fire Rescue and fire crews from Bastrop County are working a structure fire in East Travis County on Webberwood Way. Travis County officials say an RV used for storage caught fire and spread to two adjacent RVs. All three are a total loss. Now, they've had problems fighting the fire due to the lack of hydrants in the area. Firefighters believe the cause of the fire was electrical, starting from a rooftop AC unit. No injuries have been reported.